then after here 10, then 10 out of 8 means 2 here, then after 9, then 9 here, 7 cut will be 8, then 7. Okay, 7920. 8000 minus 80, because of here find the difference of the place value of 8 in each digit. First 8 is 80, then second one place value of 8000. Then what is the 8000 minus 80? Then zeros here, then here tens, because of 0 out of 8 is not possible, that's why carry over tens. 10 out of 8 means 2. Then after here carry over, that's why one number reduced here. So here we put here 9, and then after 8, 8 will be cut, and 7, so 7 here. Then second example, what is the place value? This one 8, 800, and here 1, 2, 3, 8000, then my 8000 minus 800. 0, 0, then after 10 here, 10 out of 8 means 2, and here 7, so 7200. Then our next topic, observe the pattern to filling the blanks. Observe the patterns to the filling the blanks. Listen here, observe the pattern and to the filling the blanks. Then how can do it? First of all, each and every digit check out. So 20,000, 20,000, and 20,000. Then 116 is given. Then after 126, 126 is not given because of skipping. Then 136 is given. Then 146 is not given. Then directly write down 156. Then here 165 is not given, then 176. Here 7, then 8 will be skip out, then 196. Here 90,000, 90,028, 92,028, 94,000 means 20,000 gap will be there. 92 is here, 94. Then 2 digits skip means 96, and then after 98. Okay. So here our exercise will be over. Okay. So thank you very much.